Hi, kapamilya. I'm TJ Manoto with some of today's biggest headlines from BA.
A top U.S. diplomat in Ukraine, Bill Taylor, alleged President Donald Trump's quid pro quo dealings with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky were actually true. The president took jabs at Democrats at a rally in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania on Wednesday.
Their policies are horrible. Open borders, sanctuary cities, take everyone's guns away. But they do. They stick together. They don't have a Mitt Romney in their midst. They don't have the Mitt Romneys of the world. They stick together better than the Republicans do. I love the Republicans. 94 and 95% approval rating they gave me recently. But still, they don't stick. We got to stick together.
The Republican lawmakers did stick together. About 24 of them stormed to a secure deposition room, where U.S. defense official Laura Cooper, who oversees Ukraine and Russia matters, was due to testify behind closed doors.
They're not going to let us hear anything. This whole thing is a sham. The people of Kansas are sick and tired of this impeachment hearings. We have impeachment fatigue.
Filipino-American lawmakers in U.S. Congress stressed that the impeachment inquiry process should proceed without interruptions.
These investigations are going forward, and the truth will finally be revealed.
Let's just wait until the committees have done their job, and we'll have reports, and we'll know what to do.
The face of politics is getting younger and with a greener focus. 29-year-old Fil-Am CJ Berina is running for Congress to represent California's 30th district, which includes parts of the San Fernando Valley.
I feel like in Washington, we need new voices.
The Asian American Studies major at Cal State Northridge had been involved in his school's Filipino club. He also owned a business called Collective Lifestyle that provided fashion, art, and live events. In recent years, he had been getting more politically active and said he was inspired by Democratic presidential candidate Senator Bernie Sanders to run for office, especially on the platforms of climate change.
Climate change is real. It's based off human activity. And what we need to do immediately is we need to get as much CO2 emissions out of there as soon as possible so that we can reverse climate change to avoid sea level rise. And so the second one after that is getting money out of politics.
We're keeping connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. We'll see you again later today with another BA News Break.
This news break is brought to you by Zoom.com. Switch to Zoom.com and download the new mobile app.